It's just a big accomplishment for me. It's something I'm very proud of. Not many girls are interested in computing where I come from. Our classes at my school, the maximum's about 8, and they're pretty much generally all guys. And it's just a good way to get recognized for something that I'm very proud of personally, and this way my family has something to show for it too.
It means a lot to me. It means that I'm doing something right and people out there actually care. And it's not just all about guys, people care about girls who are also doing technology.
It's very empowering and I'm very proud of it. Makes me feel like I can achieve anything I really want to in this field.
I can actually apply for this. I can get to meet other people who share my dreams, and it comes with fun benefits, so there was no downside.
Well, to me, it's really important, one, for even just the existence of this foundation, just to prove that women do have a place in programming, mm-hmm. and that we can accomplish so much if we just work towards a goal, and that I have worked towards that goal, and being able to achieve that is really empowering.